up with Paganini caprices. Paganini is undoubtedly, for all violins, still a measurement of excellence, if not of impossibilities. Niccolo Paganini, widely known as probably the greatest virtuoso of all time, we don't have his recordings, but it's very likely that just by the amount, by the sheer amount of pieces he wrote, and by the sheer amount of difficulty, which only have been actually tackled by one of my former mentors, Ruggiero Ricci, who was the first violinist to have recorded all of the caprices. I have performed all 24 caprices numerous times in Chicago, in Aspen, at the music festival, in Berlin, and over the years I've come across some arrangements. And this particular arrangement is by Robert Schumann, no one less than Robert Schumann, who actually wrote a piano accompaniment for all 24. And we will just give you a brief selection. We're planning to do a recording of all those 24 caprices, but tonight we'll just play four of them, number 10, number 4, number 15, and the famous caprice number 20.